Hello, I'd like to teach you how to play a song from the show SpongeBob. It's the Ripped Pants song. It starts with a C chord like this, and then an A minor chord like this, and then a D minor chord like this, and then a G. And then for the second verse, you're going to start it with an E minor. All the rest of the chords are the same, so A minor, D minor, and G. So it goes. I thought that I had everybody on my side, and then the wind blew it off sky high. Now she won't even spare a passing glance, all because I ripped my pants. One thing Larry came out just to put him down. SpongeBob turned into a clown, and no girl ever wants to dance with a fool who went again, ripped his pants. I know I should have opened up the shilling curse, but the pain feels so much worse. Cause running up and knowing it's a lot less fun than a perfect song. Save me fun. And now I learned a lesson I won't soon forget. So listen and you won't regret. Be true to yourself, don't miss your chance. And you won't end up like the fool who ripped his pants. Yeah, I ended on a C note. So I hope that helps.